Hello reef lovers and welcome to the Ocean Drop, the series in which I share with you interesting information, tips and tricks concerning our hobby in 1 minute. In the last episode we have learned that first animals are introduced to the reef tank with the leaf rock, but today we are going to talk about the animals, so the first organisms we select and add to the newly established tank on our own. The best moment to introduce the first animals is when the levels of ammonia and nitrates are zero, nitrates are not higher than 10 ppm and phosphates are below 0.5 ppm. Typically we start with adding some snails. In the same time we can try to introduce the first simple soft corals. Then when everything is alive and the levels of ammonia, nitrates and nitrates do not rise, it's time to add our first fish. In the next few episodes I'll give you more details on which of them are the best for beginners. And that was 1 minute. Until next time, reef lovers, and let's reef the world!